Just a very devastating story to cover today, Jessica and Abigail. There's no cause into what started this fire. It's still under investigation, but we're being told that the boyfriend of the victim jumped off a balcony thinking that the others would follow, but they didn't make it out.
One member is tough, two members is tough, but three, four family members at one time, it's just really hard for the family.
A grieving uncle in the Guthrie community mourning the loss of a devoted aunt and three little cousins killed in a devastating apartment fire.
Melissa, you know, again, she was the cool aunt, and you know, she took care of those kids like they were her own kids, and she's always been the fun one to be with.
4-year-old Paisley Evans, her 7-year-old brother Bentley, and their 12-year-old cousin Carson Knight, all spending the night with Melissa Evans Saturday night.
Bentley was a great athlete in basketball, baseball, and little Paisley loved to dress up.
Pastor Hedy Coleman, a family friend, providing spiritual support to the children's classmates. Paisley and Bentley, students at Charter Oak Elementary in Guthrie, and Carson, an athlete at Guthrie Upper Elementary, where a young classmate remembered his kindness.
A young lady said that Carson had came over to her because she was sitting in the cafeteria by herself and he didn't want her to be alone. And he said from that moment they had been friends.
And the pastor told me he heard a lot of those stories going into both schools today. The family just informed me that the funeral is going to be this Saturday at 2:00 at Community Church. We'll have that information on our website along with the GoFundMe page, which will help with funeral expenses. Reporting live tonight, Katrina Adger, KOCO 5 News.